Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Because I did all them jobs on your
own. Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Fucking seaside.
Teams of two, move.
I'm sick. I'm chugging me guts up over here.
Oh.
And you're just strolling off.
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up. Come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You've got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
You two, you know what to do!
Careful with this one, mate.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Don't make me come over there and get you, son.
Germans. On the other ridge there. See some barrels over there.
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
This safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you I'm gonna put yours on them now.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Easy, easy. You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Hast du das gesehen, Soldat?
Saw me.
da drüben könnte ein Toter sein. Der Hauptmann ist schlecht gelaunt. Gibt sich selbst die Schuld für Spielverluste. Es ist bekannt, dass er sich Verluste sehr zu Herzen nimmt. Warten konnte, war sie nicht wert. Jeder Mann hat das Recht, unglücklich zu sein. Du wärst auch schlecht gelaunt, wenn dir sowas passieren würde.
Ganz schön.
Ist da.
Hörst du was? Geh mal nachsehen.
Gibt's was Neues?
Warte doch!
Weißt du, dass da was war? Angeblich soll morgen eine größere Nachschublieferung eintreffen. Die Zelte überstehen keinen weiteren Sturm.
Der Sinn sagt...
Das war doch...
Looks like someone left the window open. There she is. That ought to do it. Now I just got to find where Mason's hiding himself. Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Fetch it, Jerry. That's a good boy.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see.
I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own then. Three places to go. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? That bugger might have one mason needs. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Der General ist beeindruckt von dem, was er sieht, steigt aus seinem Wagen, geht zu einem Gefreiten und sagt: Sagen Sie, Gefreiter, sind Sie hergekommen, um zu sterben? Der Gefreite sieht den General an und sagt:
Do not get all the supplies here. Hey. All right, let's go, Fritz.
Bande!
Go!
That's the radar stations.
Was zur Hölle? Verteidigt euch! Jemand erledigt!
and safecracker special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Yes!
might have what old Mason needs in there.
Ich hab... Da drüben ist einer von denen! Und Ihnen, die Soldaten von dem Moment hier!
Ja, verloren!
In dem Gebäude! Habt ihr entdeckt! Ergebt euch so!
Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did road inspection on myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless, just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
Don't listen to me, you liar! Fuck! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done.
What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. I'm Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear.
Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
That infantry will be here any second. They're fighting some cover, and I'll support you from up here. Keep this up forever!
What do you mean, we? I'm doing all the hard work around here. Here they come.
I hope you know what you're talking about, Mason.
I'm bleeding out, Frank! They're flanking from the valley!
That one ain't kicking!
More like that, Billy boy!
I'm down there!
damn it!
Thank you.
Would you mind? Well, I'm going to say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Oi. Ah, I gotcha. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.